this is just going to be a video showing the swords in arm position transitioning into the one sword balanced and one sword free. And I'm just going to put on some music and I'm just going to dance to it. So hopefully this will give you something to drill with.
Well,